gold runs through our identity. When Notre Dame burned down in the 19th century, our founder, Father Soren, rebuilt the main building, insisting on a gilded dome as a reminder to never dream too small. Gold still inspires this standard here today. And for me, gold has provided a way to try to save lives.
The University of Notre Dame's Professor Ryan Roeder works with gold nanoparticles to combat a gap in the diagnosis of breast cancer.
Early detection by mammography is the best hope for a woman with breast cancer. However, we still miss about 50,000 diagnoses each year. One problem is that dense breast tissue can mask abnormalities from being detected.
See how that's denser?
You couldn't see anything in there. So.
We've developed a way to use gold nanoparticle imaging probes to highlight hidden abnormalities so that we can reduce the number of missed diagnoses.
When I received that phone call with my diagnosis of cancer, it was very much a mortality phone call. Had I not been diagnosed early, I don't know what my outcome would have been.
Pocky Kelly has beaten breast cancer twice. The Kelly Cares Foundation is working alongside Notre Dame's Harper Cancer Research Institute to bring Ryan Roeder's research from the lab to patients in need.
This nanotechnology that Ryan has put together is the things that are going to be the game changers for us, the patients.
We envision a world where diseases like cancer can be detected early and treated before becoming deadly.
Hopefully that work makes a huge impact in making us all survivors.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for better cancer detection.
We are the Fighting Irish.